Clear. Plenty of people have tried, ain't here. I know some are in cages, some are in coffins, some of them mysteriously disappeared. Who do you think killed Jake Guevara and put bullets in the chest of Malcolm X? Who do you think convinced Scotty to shoot Gandhi and put an end to the peace protest? Bigger men than you, Mr. Francis, by far. Gaddafi was battered to death in the back of a car. You read about the revolution of Haiti? Well, Haiti, take a look at how they ended up in arse. What difference has anyone made after they given their life in the cause? In the end, we're still around, still running the ship, still got the gun and the whip. The new world order is right now. Mr. Francis, Mr. I want all the answers. You better play your part. Mr. Francis tried to kidnap one of our agents. He took it too far. Mr. Francis, don't you realize without us you're never gonna be a star? You're a pawn in this game is chess, Mr. Francis. Who is it you think that you are? We're offering you silver or lead. Yeah, we're offering you silver or lead. We could strike a deal if you stop squealing, but you better take back every word that you said. If you won't adhere, then we'll end your career. And if that don't work, then you'll end up dead. We're offering you silver or lead. Yeah, we're offering you silver or lead. Chances are slim, Mr. Francis. I know you think you're special, I'm sorry, but you're wrong. Snapchat gathers the faces, so nobody escapes the database. We got reports on you. Think about your daughter, Lanai. Who do you think's going to look after her when you're gone? Buried and forgotten at the bottom of a 6-foot ditch, all because you tried to write a raw song. And I know you think you got a lot of sympathy for the boys in the Congo on killing sprees. But you wouldn't have Samsungs, you wouldn't have iPhones without the coltan, they drilling thief. Go ahead, blame Blair for your part in the Iraq war, son. You think it's ever gonna change? Heard you mention ISIS being run by the states. I bet you can't tell me who runs the UK. When you accept the fact that it's all staged, that Britain was already given to Theresa May, that just because you're Brexit don't mean you can escape. We are the masters and you are the slaves, and we'll save you. Sons of God, the fallen, our fathers, Nephilim, get it right. A lizard, don't make me laugh, and they'll give you what you want. All you gotta do is ask. Last chance to give me an answer. Mr. Francis, Mr. I want all the answers. You better play your part. Mr. Francis tried to kidnap one of our agents, he took it too far. Mr. Francis, don't you realize without us you're never gonna be a star? You're a pawn and this game is chess, Mr. Francis. Who is it you think that you are? We're offering you silver or lead. You're offering you silver or lead. We could strike a deal if you stop squealing, but you better take back every word that you said. If you won't adhere, then we'll end your career. And if that don't work, then you'll end up dead. We're offering you silver or lead. Yeah, we're offering you silver or lead, Mr. Francis. You could be real big, Mr. Francis. I even see great things for you in the future. A politician, maybe you could be. You could be Prime Minister. So what's it gonna be? Disgusting. Hopeless. Hopeless. Such a waste. Really could have been somebody. Really could have been somebody. Agent Johnson, do the honors.